His work is about struggle and fighting against fate.